super excited to see you back here again. Today we're going to be addressing a very, very common question that you guys ask me all the freaking time. A lot of people are under the understanding that intuitive abilities and psychic abilities are only gifts that certain people are born with and that are kind of like, you know, unique and special to each person. And a lot of you want to know my opinion about the subject. Okay, my opinion is that everybody has the ability to develop their psychic abilities. However, there are certain people that due to their past lifetimes in these subjects, in these practices, you know, being practitioners of magic, spirituality, and things like that, have more of a like an easier access to the information, so they're kind of like a little bit ahead in the process, you could say. But everybody has the same intuitive channels. Everybody can hear, sense, feel, and see different, you know, information, spiritual insights, and guidance from, you know, the energies above, your spirit guides, and everybody or anything who is trying to reach you and connect to you. Everybody has the same abilities. Some people find it easier. The higher your energy, the more powerful your energy is, the healthier you are energetically and physically, I believe the easier it's gonna get. So the people that actually eat very nutritious diets, exercise a lot, people who do yoga a lot, that really, really helps because it opens up and connects you to your physical body in a whole other way. There's a lot of different practices that you can do to actually start that process and begin receiving more information and developing your sensitivity, I guess you could say. But it's not something that it's reserved to special people and that nobody else can get. And anybody that tells you that, I believe, are probably based on their egos and are not the appropriate guidance that you need to receive. Because how is one human being going to be built differently than others? You know, physically, we find the exceptions of people whose bodies are different. And I'm pretty sure that there's going to be exceptions in the energy bodies as well. But the common denominator is that everybody has the ability to receive that information through all of their channels. So if you ever feel inclined to develop those channels, to begin to learn how to receive information, to awaken your third eye, to, you know, begin to understand maybe your dreams or tap into that mysterious part of you, please just let me know or subscribe to our website below. I'm going to leave the link below because we have a lot of resources you can do at home that you can do alone as well to begin maybe connecting to your spirit guides or maybe, you know, tap into your past lives or your animal medicine messengers, things like that. We have a lot of resources. Also, check out the other videos on this channel. You're going to receive a lot of information. So you can start that process from home today if you feel like it. And know that if you're watching this video and if you have resonated with me at some level, it's very likely that you've had previous lifetimes doing this kind of thing. And it's just a matter of your soul trying to remember and looking for ways to access that information, which is already there. So I hope this helps. I hope you love this video. And I hope that all of you guys who have asked me about this, you know, can receive an answer through this short little video. Let me know if you liked it. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you believe that there's some people that are really, really highly more intuitive than others. Please let me know your opinion, whatever it is. I am super excited to know what you think about this subject. You can leave it on the comment section below. And if you subscribe to this channel, something amazing is going to happen to you. Bye, you guys.